This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! Its special attack rolls. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Poliwhirl is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. Such amazing power! Massive damage! Big hit! It went down! Vespiquen is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Perugly starts to attack. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dolphin is sent out. Vespiquen desperately holds on. Dolphin became confused. Shadow Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Oof! It was confused! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That's a hit this time. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh no! It attacked itself! The air in the Colosseum is bent. Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. Thunder detonates with a boom! It's down and out! Staryu is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Junkwolf is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Swamped by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. Solid hit! Staryu had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner cannot move! Staryu had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The red corner evades the attack! Swamped by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. Staryu had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Rushing blow! It's down and out. Spinarak is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ouch! It was paralyzed! A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Jumpluff starts to attack! It hits! The red corner cannot move! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't move. Spinarak desperately holds on. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game!